So if you're thinking of coming to drink on my London Literary Pub Crawl and you get out West London to Hammersmith, I'll show you a few little things you should know. So that's the Hammersmith Broadway station, just there. There's a pub called the Swan over here, which is okay, it's quite nice. Next to it is the William Morris, which is a Wetherspoons. And then down King Street, past the restaurants, that's the Lyric. And I'm going to talk a bit more about that in a moment. Opposite there is this pub, which is quite nice. It's called the Hop Poles. Very traditional. It's a bit rowdy at the weekends, but it's all right. But the real secret in Hammersmith is the Lyric Theatre, because you can just see that kind of structure there. That's in their garden bar. So if you fancy a bit of an unusual night out in Hammersmith, go to the theatre, the Lyric Theatre at least. See you next time. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. I've been told to say that. Thank you. Goodbye.